We have discussed in the previous class, grammar part is adverb, right? What is the adverb? Adverbs is the word that tell how, when and where the actions are done are called adverbs, right? How, when and where are words are called adverbs in Kannada, Kriya Visheshana. And also we have discussed examples of adverbs. Yes, how, it is the loudly, brightly, slowly and etc. When, I met to my friend yesterday, right? It is the examples of adverbs. In these are all we have discussed in the previous class. Today I will continue the remaining part. Now I will move on to the reading part. The name of the lesson is At the Market. Before we start the unit, let us know some about this unit. Students, look at the picture. What have you seen in the picture? Yes. Students, a marketplace is the very busy place where people go to buy our vegetables, fruits, etc. Look at the pictures. People are buying, some people are selling, right? It's a center of attraction for both buyer and seller. What is the center of attraction? That is the market. Have you observed that picture? Yes. They will be beautifully decorated their shops. Big shops look more attractive. Businessman came here from far and wide, purchasing or selling a product. Okay. The market is really a very noisy place. Which is the very noisy place? A market. Right? Because of crowd of the situation in the market. Right? One can meet all the people there in the market. Have you understood here? Yes. In this lesson, you will learn about situations in the market and its surrounding that we discuss in today's class. Now, I will read and explain this story. Listen carefully. Okay? It is the one of the situations of market and its surrounding. How is it market? You can imagine yourself. Look at the picture. Gopal and his grandson Bhupa are at the market. Here is a look at the pictures here. Gopal and grandson Bhupa are at the market. Where did Gopal and Bhupa go? They went to the market, right? It is Sunday and the sun is shining brightly. When they were went to the market? It is on that Sunday. The sun is shining brightly. Look at the picture dear. The sun is shining brightly. What's the meaning of brightly? Yes, brightly means glowingly. The sun shining brightly. Okay. Gopal is walking slowly. Has he is an old man. How is Gopal walking? Yes, Gopal is walking very slowly because of he is an old man. That's why he walking slowly. Have you understood? Yes. But his grandson Gopal is walking quickly. What's the meaning of grandson? Mommaga. Alva? Gopal ina ondu mommaga yaragittare Gopal. Gopal was walking very quickly. Tumba vegavagi bartta idane. How is Gopal walking? Yes, Gopal was walking. monkey moving forward and backward. Okay, they were leaving the market happily.